Howdy ho, good neighbor. I'm here at an undisclosed location, and I just want to ask you a question. In the land of scrap metal thievery, where copper is king, how long do you think that these downspouts are going to last on this building? That's right. As soon as this fencing goes down, this copper's coming out, guaranteed. You can see here that this is just two of many that are all around this building. Buildings, I should say. But just a little bit of this brass, or should I say copper, well, that's a lot of money. So I could just see in a homeless person just striking it rich, just cutting in the as tall as he can reach, that's where he's gonna cut it. So yeah, this is a scrap metal thief's dream come true. They even shined them up for him. All right. It just caught my eye. You know, I'm not a thief. Was at one time, but karma caught up to me. So, what do you think? In the land of people getting poor and money just sitting right here on the street, well, it makes common sense that that shiny copper is gonna catch somebody's eye. It caught mine. All right, that's just a little adventure, you know that. Because if it's not welded down or strapped down, people will steal it around here. I know that for a fact. All right, well, thanks again for coming along with me on these little copper adventures. You know the drill. Peace, love, and all that hippie jazz. Well, you see it. Thank God for adjustable drops. That drop was sticking down probably an inch or more. And with the adjustable drop and that socket wrench, that head is back to being okay. I would have liked to have seen it in a better position, but that's just me nitpicking. This old freezer box has got to go. But the problem, there is no problems, never any problems, but the request I wish I had for all fitters is if they put a drain valve on something that drops down like this. You can see they had a plug in it, and I got a little water, but not too bad. But it is always nice when they have a drain plug. So I'm gonna crawl up there, turn on you a flashlight. I don't know if you can see up there with that light, but there's a Vic I need to cap. So let's get up there and do that. But if you always wonder, why does he carry that heavy little giant ladder around? Well, there's the reason right there, because that little giant turns into an extension ladder. 6 foot ladder, 8 foot ladder, 10 foot ladder, so on. So there you go. All right, let's get to work. Get it out. Now.